You look like you know your way around an ambush. Could be I have a deal for you. My competition's bringing in a shipment of shitty AKs and the usual low-end trash from the Northwest. You make sure that convoy never comes in, I'll make sure you got some fancy new toys to choose from next time you're here. That's what I want to hear.
Far enough. You know the drill, no weapons.
This guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The Jackal. What kind of name is that? This guy's crazy. He practically gave his things away. Why did he sell them so cheap?
They were cheap with the UFLL too.
Guy could have made way more money. This is the APR. Greatest faction in the land. You're lucky to be here with us, better than with those old ladies in the United Front. You want a job? We got one. It's good. Assassination. Chief of police. Bam. Gepo, tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little penis will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send a message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work, hmm?
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
Slaughterhouse. Sir, you've been thinking about the internet, I think.
Yeah, I don't know.
Come on, you're banging girls anyway. All we do is put the camera in the room. Loads of sort of like pay good money to watch girls shaking just like you. But in Africa, mate,
I'm gonna leave.
grenade!
Salut. So you're going to assassinate the police chief. Good. I have a proposition for you. So your target, his brother lives nearby. He is hiding an important book full of secrets. You should take it. It would make your job very easy. Because once the chief realizes you have this book, this ledger, he will change his plans. He'll cancel his trip and drive straight to the gendarme station. He thinks he will be safe there. Then he's no longer a moving target, you see. Easier to kill. I tell you why this book is so important. It lists all the bribes the police chief has taken from the EPR over the years. The deputy chief, he despises his boss. When he finds out about the bribes, he will be so angry he will give all the police weapons to the other side, just out of spite. He'll send the guns out on a convoy, then I will ambush them and take the weapons. You could work with me. It would be a good opportunity for you. Find the brother and make him give you the book.
getting poor guy.
I know.
Hey, yes, handle.
Can we finish it already?
I'm moving around in his position.
Hey, fuck over here, I'm gonna start stealing it.
Oh, goddammit! Come on, come on!
What
happened?
Get
the hell out of there! There, get
from over there. Right with me, let's go.
What do you want?
Ow! Stop! You thief! Criminal! It's there. Just take the damn thing. I'm sorry I allowed you to keep it. Now leave my family in peace.
Good, you have the ledger. You'll find the gendarme at his frontier post.
We can't stay here. Time to move.
Yourself. Fix that wound! Reloading! Cover me!
Thank you.
Negative, let's hold our post. What's happening?
Now the deputy knows about the bribes. He'll be bringing his weapons onto a convoy. I knew he would. Meet me and together we will ambush them.
Thank you. series under ceasefire, cannot piss about.
Will do. Hang on a second, yeah? Oi, come here, eh? There is nothing come down from Gakumba, so you're out of luck there. But I heard something. The APR's got some foreign chap locked up at the lumber camp. The higher-ups are looking for someone to go break him out, in case you're interested. Check it out, yeah?
in here.
Well done. But more guards will be here soon. We will have better luck if we travel separately. Look, my name is Karbani Singh. Thank you for getting me out. I'm in your tent. Look for me at Mike's.
Looks like you know your way around an ambush. Could be I have a deal for you. My competition's bringing in a shipment of shitty AKs and the usual low-end trash from the northwest. You make sure that convoy never comes in. I'll make sure you got some fancy new toys to choose from next time you're here. That's what I want to hear.
Thank you.
It's me, Josip.
Here comes trouble. You look like a man on a mission. You need help?
No problem. I'm your guy.
Shoot first, ask questions later.